Thank you, sir.
Yeah, the difference between what we've done in Satrangi and what has happened already, say in Instant Karma, जो गाने वो तो जो original tune था, जो original words थे, वही था. यहाँ आप देख रहे हैं कि एक पूरा नया गाना है, एक अलग sound है, एक अलग pace है. जैसे अगर आप इस original गाने को सुने और इसे सुने तो जब तक के तेरे बिना ज़िंदगी का part आता है, कोई ये guess भी नहीं कर पाएगा कि वही गाना है. So it's a whole surprise element that we've used over there, and it's been done very cleverly. बहुत सारे ऐसे गाने इस album में जो आप सुनेंगे, शुरू में कहाँ से शुरू होता है और कहाँ जा रहा है आपको पता नहीं चलेगा, लेकिन अचानक से जब वो गाना आता है तो उसका एक अलग मजा आता है. और आजकल आई थिंक पीपल एंजॉय सरप्राइजेस, दे लाइक टू डिस्कवर समथिंग, सो आई थिंक दैट्स द होल आइडिया बिहाइंड दिस. देखिए, अगर कोई एक फिल्म तो किया खास कुछ हुआ नहीं उससे, लेकिन अगर हाँ और एक मौका मिले तो जरूर करेंगे.
Sean is a man of many faces.
But I have a question, Sean. That after being an independent artist for so long, working in Bollywood, even your albums were solos earlier. Now working with a band, do the dynamics change? Does it become difficult jamming, or is it the same collaborative effort like in films?
No, you feel like, you know, you have company, you have that, there's someone, you know,
pushing
looking
together.
At you, and I'm not looking at you but watching for your back. And to have such a wonderful artist, maine bahut sare live guitar players ko suna hai, aur Gaurav, of course, I mean, as good a guitar player as he is, that much of a brilliant composer he is, both Gaurav and Roshan. But the kind of guitar that he can play, the kind of, you know, the way he composes a guitar lead is what I was so impressed and so absolutely enamored by, that I thought if band karna hai to inke saath hi karna hoga. And of course, brilliant. Then brings in Roshan, who actually brings in so much more in terms of sound. Aap jo sun rahe the, jis tarah ki jo ek minute detail hai, wo jab aap ghar jaake dhyan se CD par sunenge, wo cheeze aapko pata chalegi, that he's a very very new age music producer which is missing today. Aur so I just thought ki agar band banana hi hai to kuch ऐसे मेंबर्स मिले ना जो इस चीज को उस तरह से चार चांद लगा सकते हैं. सो ऑफ कोर्स दैट वाज द रीजन, गौरव, रोशन, और नाम में शान है तो
शान है. शान है, सुपरबिया है, एंड दैट्स व्हाट ब्रिंग देम टुगेदर.
दिस इज जस्ट द बिगिनिंग, एंड आई एम होपिंग दैट वी गोना डू अ लॉट ऑफ वंडरफुल वंडरफुल टूर्स एंड लॉट ऑफ ओरिजिनल म्यूजिक व्हिच विल टेक अस अक्रॉस. एंड ऑफ कोर्स गौरव कैन टॉक अबाउट सम ऑफ आवर फिल्म टेलीविजन एफर्ट्स दैट वी ऑलरेडी स्टार्टेड. एंड
quite a few films that we're doing, and like Thigman Shadulia's next film, Vishwas Pani, quite a few films which are coming out, Disco Valley, Sajid's film with Viacom, quite a few films. So we're doing music 360 degree. That's the whole idea, you know. There's a television show on Star called Tere Sheher Mein. For the first time they're having a soundtrack and they wanted us on board, so we're doing TV. Then all your ads you see on TV, your Pepsi, Skoda, Toshiba, Tata, they all us, plus a lot of films. So it's music 360 degree, and this is just the beginning, as you said. The best is yet to come.
No, no, films acting honestly is not my. वो एक मस्ती में कर लिया था, बहुत मजा आया, मिका था साथ में, we had a good time. But this is really where we are in terms of music is what I want to do. And of course, I'd like to, you know, from the bottom of my heart, all of us would like to thank Provoke Studio Bollywood Nights for giving us this wonderful opportunity. I'd like to thank Hard Rock Cafe, couldn't have been a better venue. सब बोल रहे थे celebrity कहाँ है, celebrity ऐसा celebrity तो यही है to be here and perform at Hard Rock and actually just put music out to you. कई बार और जब हम, you know, हम कह रहे हैं कि हम एक non film project बना रहे हैं, वहाँ भी कोई फिल्मी celebrity को लेके आए तो बात कुछ पची नहीं. तो I think we are here, music is here, आप सब यहाँ हैं, what better than that. Once again, let us thank Cineyog, let us thank Provoke Nights and Anurag.
I just want to congratulate Gaurav on this. I know you since a long time. You're one of the finest guitarists I have ever known.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. It's an honor.
And congrats on building this with Shan and Roshan. And,
thank you. It's all of us. I just.
So well done on that.
On playing the guitar, yeah. And convincing them.
No, as building a team of singer, writer, performer, I think that's.
Of course, Shan is the best.
The next phase of the music industry, and you guys have started it again. So good.
Of course.
Good going,
of course.
Man.
The name is Pride. So proud. We only deal with the best. So he's the best. Anyways, thank you guys. It's been awesome. It's been an awesome evening. All you guys, thank you, Saregama. Everyone from Saregama and everyone who's here, friends and family, the mothers, the aunties, the uncles, everyone. Thank you so much. Zain, baby Zain. Yes, everyone. Thank you so much for being here. The press, the media, you've been very kind. And, you want us there? Yeah, over here. Yeah.
Dramatic jump.
Take a long detour.
I think we'll have to go around that.
Yes, please. The unveiling of the album.
हाँ, कहीं celebrities को rope in करने की कोशिश हुई थी. लेकिन I think the main celebrity here tonight is the music, is our sound, is Satrangi. So let's not deviate from the real issue, that is releasing the album.
All right. Now I'm sure all of you are very eager to hear the band live, but before that there's one more gentleman. All right, after the photo op.